Good luck.
Yes. Hello, this is Wade Alwash from Hoots. I'm co-founder at Hoots. And today I'm going to share with you the story of my friend Sarah. Sarah started yesterday to look for running shoes. When she wanted to look for a running shoe, she started by googling the top brands available in the market. Then she watched YouTube videos for unboxing to be more, to have more lookups for the brand. And then she went to Instagram to look for reviews over the products. And finally went to Pinterest to look for styling for the product. Now, as you may have noticed that she had hop on and off many platforms to take a buying decision. And this may take days and weeks to reach the buying decision. On the other hand, brands struggle to sell online because of a very high cost of social media and for the big experience. And on the other hand, there's a beautiful competition.
I would want to point out, though, that the growth of the sector does not necessarily mean the growth everywhere in RegTech. So where I come from is the compliance perspective, and one of the things I've done for a different RegTech, not for CoinFirm, was develop KYC solutions for banking. Now, over the years, we've seen a decline in actually KYC solutions demand from banking because the market got saturated. So I think being in a RegTech market, it's extremely important to be agile and to be flexible.
ये देख 2022 मैं तो वैसे मशवरा दूंगा सब लोग यहाँ पर आए सबसे अच्छी चीज़ पता है क्या लगती है इधर जब इधर आके अपने पाकिस्तानी सॉफ्टवेयर और देखते हैं ना अच्छे अच्छे नाम टेक्सेल हो गया ब्रेन एक्स हो गया सिस्टम्स हो गया तो यार एक सेटिस्फेक्शन होती है कि नहीं भाई हम टेकिस भी हैं दुनिया में हम लोग किसी से कम नहीं है तो नो अब प्राइड मोमेंट के भाई नहीं हमारा जो है पाकिस्तान भी जो है वो कहीं ना कहीं है आईटी में और यकीन माने इधर इतनी बांग्लादेशी कंपनीज ऊपर गई हुई है ना मैं क्या बताऊँ तो
गो बैक पोस्ट लेंथ राइट पोस्ट लेंथ विल गो बैक राइट
The venture building actually, the venture building team actually helps you, helps guide you and build a company with you so that you avoid these things.
I'm going to go to the next one.
this is where we entered from.